everyone! Today I will be teaching you how to register for classes with an ad code provided by an instructor. Keep in mind that ad codes are needed after classes have started. Start by logging on to my.citruscollege.edu. Once you're there, go ahead and search for register. Select Plan and Register for Classes, New Wingspan. Your username is your Citrus College email up until the @. Your password is capital C, lowercase c, followed by your 8-digit birthday. If you've updated your email password already, use that one instead. Click Login. Select Register for Classes. Select the term that you would like to register for. Search for the course that you would like to register for. Find the class that you are interested in. You can select the title of the course and find more information here. Here you can see if the class is full or if there are remaining seats. Either way, once classes have started, I recommend to email the professor to ask for an ad code. An ad code is required after classes have begun. So once you have emailed the instructor, if they did provide you with an ad code, go ahead and select the Add option. Here it says, authorization code is required. To register for a section, enter your authorization code. Another term for authorization code is ad code. Go ahead and type in the ad code that you have. Select Confirm. You will be registered for the class after selecting Confirm.